this is the wiring, which includes 2 ampere fuse. This is amplifier. Here the data cable. Here is the speaker, mic, power wire. This is the speaker. There I have using the suction cup. This is the 2 point. This is data cable. Amplifier is going to be fit here. Here it has proper fitting. Now wire from these slots come through this path, traveling along with the frame of the motorcycle. Here I will give battery connections. Then the speaker wire is going to travel along with the frame of the motorcycle to this front mouth and come here. The speaker is going to fit here. I will show you. Here speaker will come. Because I have selected this place because it is safe to speaker from water, and it is not noticeable at here. Here you can see, here is the amplifier. The wiring starts from here. This is a power connector, 12 volt power connector. This is for speaker. Here in between there is fuse of 2 ampere, then its negative terminal, then its positive terminal enabled by the switch, ignition switch. Then at the end, other side of the other end of the wire, there is coupler for connecting speaker. Pass this collector under this frame so that we are going to travel it along the frame of the motorcycle. here comes the fuse, and this is the negative terminal going to connect with the negative terminal of the battery, and this is the positive wire. This is the positive wire. I want to connect it directly to the battery, so I given the connection from the wire coming from the switch, which is enabled only when the switch is on and off when the switch is off. It will not work for all 24 hours. Now I will tap this wire with the orange wire which enables with the switch. First of all, I will connect the negative terminal. So I don't want to cut the wire, the factory wire, so I will only wrap the wire on the thimble by taking out the thimble from the connector. This is the connector. Just unlock the plastic lock to take out the thimble. Here it comes. There is a small lock which lifts up, and we have to press it down so that the thimble come out of the plastic cup. Now I am going to wrap the wire on this thimble like that. Electrical insulation is very important. You should be very careful while doing the electrical wiring connections so that other wires cannot be affected. I am going to now the amplifier will enable only when the switch of the motorcycle will be on. If it is out, there will be no electric current in the amplifier. Align the thimble. The connection should be smooth like that. Our positive connection is over.
active terminal connection. The warning indicator is given by